out there for Nicola Marsh.
I think Emily's really clever at sort of spotting when those players sort of when the defender's running back 5 metres and really sort of exploiting that gap, really sort of taking 4 metres and putting the pace on.
It's very simple.
Yeah, that's nice. Just really, that's built on pace, and it's just a nice cut back inside there for that try.
It's Naomi Fearnett with the touchdown. Player from Hot Custard. Naomi in touch, the team names like Hot Custard.
Yeah.
Very, very good team they are.